Hi, Mark. First, to your question, what take me into the cooking and how handle the pressure? What take me to cooking is, I don't know, my dad always had a passion for restaurant, trattoria was in the family, my grandfather. So, and I thought, give a try. I tried. And my first season, when I was 14, we went on the seaside, working in the kitchen, love it. And since then, working in the kitchen. I love the creativity of the job, so I can make from raw product beautiful dishes, flavor, smell, color. That's it. I went on and on as a passion. I'll handle the pressure. I don't know, probably the crazy side is probably a bit crazy. And I love the madness of that. Is probably like always says a bit of as an art. I always feel the kitchen and create. And just probably just about passion and love for the food. And